Question is given 1 upon 7 power 1 upon 7 is equal to what? So we have to find out the value of this term, but don't use calculator here. So let's try how to solve this. Solution. So 1 upon 7 power 1 upon 7. This is question. So we know one thing, that is if m power n is given, so we know that this is nth root of m. So here 1 upon 7 in power given, so we can write this 7th root of 1 upon 7. This is 7th root of 1 upon 7. Now if this is given 7th root of 1 upon 7, if we are separating terms, so we will get here 7th root of 1 divided by 7th root of 7, right? Now, so we can write this 7th root of 1, that is 1. We know that any root of 1 is equal to 1. So it will become here is equal to 1 upon 7th root of 7. Now, we know that if 1 upon nth root of m is given is equal to, we can write 1 upon nth root of m times n, nth root of this one m power n minus 1 divided by nth root of m power n minus 1, right? So using this formula here, we will get 1 upon 7th root of 7 is equal to, we can write 1 upon 7th root of 7 times, and that is 7, 7th root of m, 7, and n is also 7, so 7 minus 1 divided by 7th root of 7 power 7 minus 1, right? Now is equal to, we can write this, when we are multiplying this term, we will get here 7th root of 7 power 7 minus 1, 7 minus 1 is 6, divided by, in denominator we will get here 7th root of 7th times 7th root of 7 power 7 minus 1 is 6, right? Now here we can consider one formula, that is if nth root of a times nth root of b is given, so we can write this nth root of a times b. So using this formula and denominator, we will get here 7th root of 7 power 6 divided by, now this is 7th root of, we can write 7th root of 7 power 1 and here 6, so 6 plus 1, that is 7, so we can write 7 power 1 plus 6, right? Now is equal to 7th root of 7 power 6 divided by 7th root of 7 power 7, right? Now you can see here, this is 7th root and this is power 7, so root is cancel from power, so left term is, we can write 7th root of 7 power 6 divided by 7. Now is equal to 7th root of 7 power 6, so 7 power 6 we can write 7 power 3 times 7 power 3 in simplification form divided by 7 is equal to, now 7th root of 7 power 3, 7 power 3 is 343, right? Cube of 7, that is 343, so 343 times 343 divided by 7. Now 7th root of 343 times 343 divided by 7. So when we are multiplying 343 with 343, then we will get here 7th root of 343 times 343. If we are multiplying this, we will get here 1,17,649 value of this. You can multiply and see, divided by 7. So we can see value of 1 upon 7 raised to 1 upon 7 is equal to 7th root of 170,649 divided by 7. And this is the solution. Thank you.